Hello everyone, happy new year! Finally 2020, bye bye! Tonight! Hallelujah, dear brothers and sisters, it's a great pleasure for me to see you in this new year 2021. And first of all, I just want to thank the Lord for all what he has done for us in 2020. We are alive. Hallelujah. Oh, Father God, we thank you for your goodness. We thank you, O Lord, because you have been a faithful God for us. You have been a comforter. You have been our healer. You have been our protector. You have been our advisor. You have been our doctor. You have been everything for us in this 2020. Lord, what you have started in our life, oh Lord, continue it in this year 2021. We surrender all our lives to you, oh Lord. Take the total control, oh Lord, and guide us to do your will, to do, oh Lord, what you have called us in this year to do. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we have prayed. Amen. Hallelujah. So I want to thank all of you, my friends, especially those who are speaking in English and used to tell me, Annette, we watch your channel, but too much video in French. Yes, I'm sorry for that. This year, I pray God to give me the grace to speak in English, to be more fluent and to just have that will. And you just use my tongue to bless you and also to communicate whatever he has put in my heart for you. Hallelujah. So I want to say thank you to Diana. She's my faithful follower. May God just bless you, Diana, you and your family. Hallelujah. So here we are, 2021. I know many of us, we have done the overnight prayer at the end of the year. We have done, we received many blessings. We received many promises of God. And the good news is that all those promises are actually true. Hallelujah. That's the good news. And you said amen to that. That means you receive those promises. Hallelujah. But for this year, we need something for us to fulfill all those promises, for us to reach the plans that God has put in our minds. Hallelujah. All what you have written, I will do this, I will do all that, I will do also this and that. You need something for that. Hallelujah. He's the Holy Spirit. In this year 2021, yield with all your heart to be guided by the Holy Spirit, to be teached by the Holy Spirit, to hear his voice, to hear him more clearly. If you say go, go. If you said don't go, don't go. Hallelujah. So for that, I have a small message that I just want you to meditate also. So it's the book of John, John 14, verse 26 said, but the helper, the Holy Spirit, whom the Father will send in my name, he will teach you all things and bring to your remembrance all that I have said to you. That is the English Standard Version. Not my version, the one that I like. The Amplified Version said, but the Comforter, the Concealer, the Helper, the Intercessor, the Advocate, the Strengthener, stand by, hallelujah, the Holy Spirit, whom the Father will send in my name, in my place, to represent me and act on my behalf, the behalf of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. He will teach you all things, and he will cause you to recall, will remind you of, bring to your remembrance everything I have told you. Hallelujah. That means what? God knows that we might at the point of the time, maybe during the year, because of this and this thing that will happen to us, we might forget what he told us, what he's promised us. But the Holy Spirit, if we surrender our life to the Holy Spirit, he will be here to remind us of those promises. He will be here when we will feel weak, to strengthen us. He will be here when we have like we are lost. He will come and he will advise us. He will be here as an advocate when maybe we will be in danger. People will accuse us for nothing. He will come and he will take our defense. Hallelujah. You see that the Holy Spirit is everything. They even said the intercessor. Maybe you will feel weak and you just start speaking in tongue, and the Holy Spirit in you will guide you to do the right prayer, the prayer that you need to overcome the situation where you are passing through. Hallelujah. We need the Holy Spirit in this year 2021. And that will be my focus today. And that will be the prayer that I need us to do today. By the beginning of this year, Holy Spirit, don't let us go. Holy Spirit, don't just let us. Please, we need your guidance. We need to hear your voice. I don't know how you used to hear the voice of the Holy Spirit. Some people said he speaks so slowly. But this year, oh Lord, maybe I don't know when you are just speak slowly. Maybe I cannot hear you. I beg you, by the love that you have for me, you have for my sister and my brother, cry out in my heart so I may hear you clearly, so I may used to your voice. Hallelujah. That's the prayer we are doing in this beginning of the year, the prayer that I'm doing for you to enter into the promise that God has set for us, to the plan that God has just set for us, and it's just for us, but we need the Holy Spirit. Because when God bless, the devil also come here and he want to lie. And if you don't have the Holy Spirit, you just go to the other way. And again, we will start all over next year. But this year, with the Holy Spirit, we will fulfill the purpose of God for our life in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. So pray that prayer. Pray the Holy Spirit. Pray so that we can hear clearly the Holy Spirit. Oh Lord, Holy Spirit, we need to hear your voice. Teach us to know your voice. Teach us to know your voice in every situation. Teach us to follow your guidance. Teach us, oh Holy Spirit, to obey your voice, oh Lord. Even if the thing that you are telling us is just like not normal, but because we know your voice, we will just obey and we will follow your voice, oh Lord. Help us, Holy Spirit, this year to be with you. In the mighty name of Jesus, we have prayed. Amen. So that was the small message that I have for you today. And also to just tell you, you are not starting all over, okay? You are just continuing what you have started in 2020. May the God just be with us. May the Holy Spirit just hold our hands like that and guide us to the promise that God has for us, to the plan, the marvelous plan that God has for us in this year, 2021. God bless you all, and see you in the next video. Bye!